start waving.
Hello, people. Hello. Hello.
Just pull it down.
We're just promoting this event to being just behind the base.
There we are.
Are we ready?
No. Wait. I think now we're ready. Oh, is it playing? Hang on. Can you hear it? We don't want to hear it. It's outside. Side. Just get the volume down.
Sorry, folks. Just a couple of minor technical twitches before we go. Okay?
Yes.
3, 4, 1, 2.
We are stardust, we are golden, and we've got to get ourselves back to the garden. Walking along the road, when I asked him where you
need this for this one, but I do need something else. So we're going to be shopping and changing our instrument around a bit.
That was a Joni Mitchell song, as performed by Matthews, Southern Comfort and Crosby, Stills and Nash. And this is a Divine Comedy song, as performed by Jemma Lee and Emma,
yes.
Coffee shops, their prey gather in herds of stiff kneeling skirts and wide ankle socks. But while they search for a mate, my type hibernate in bedrooms above, composing their songs of love.
Watching, she'll have enjoyed that.
She is watching.
Oh, she is. Yeah, oh, you can tell us who's watching.
Yeah,
well,
so don't. Chris Godfrey is watching.
Oh, lovely.
Mandy.
So that is, most of you would probably recognise that as the theme tune to Father Ted.
Doing four bars.
Two, three. Somewhere. Something's got a hold on you, and it's pushing me aside to stretch on forever. And I know I'm right for the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be home. And deception. Back to nothingness, like a week in the desert. And I know I'm right for the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, I better be home soon. Don't say no, don't say nothing's wrong.
when you get back home. Maybe I'll be gone. It would cause me pain if we were to end it. But I could start again. You can depend on it. I know I'm right.
Was a Crowded House song, if we didn't say that already.
Yeah, no, we didn't say it already, we just cracked on, didn't we? So we're just doing a mixture of songs really today, some that Geoff and I have done together, some that Gemma's done before, some that me and Gemma used to do together, and some that, well, Woodstock I think is one that you and I have never done.
We've only ever said let's try it.
Let's try it, we've never done it, so all bass.
So we're going to do a Beatles song now.
Yep.
Because everybody knows how old I am.
Move in a bit, Gem, because I don't think that people can see you. Sorry.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Liz, can you just check the picture and see if we're all in the room? This is my wife walking around behind the camera so you don't see.
I'm doing my normal. You're doing what you normally do.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Alright, good. Alright, okay, cool.
1, 2, 3.
What goes on in your heart? What goes on in your mind? You are tearing me apart when you dream.
Oh, I'm not playing bass in this one. Right, so we haven't I will say a caveat here, because we haven't had a lot of time to practice.
Jemma's only been down since yesterday lunchtime.
Yep. We all talked about the songs we wanted to do, and this is one that we want to do, but it, we were struggling a bit with it, so we, but we'll just see how it goes.
It's one that Em and I used to do 10 years ago in Stone, Paper, Scissors with Big John.
Yep.
And we haven't really done it since then, so here we go.
Okay.
2, 3, 4.
Down, doo-dee-doo, down, down. Come a, come a, down, doo-dee-doo, down, down. Come a, come a, down, doo-dee-doo, down, down. Breaking up is hard to do. Don't take your love away from me. Don't you leave my heart in misery. If you go, then I'll be you. Cause breaking up is hard to do. Came and go when you held me tight, and you kissed me all through the night. Think of all that we knew. Cause breaking up is hard to do.
They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know.
Say that breaking up is hard to do.
Now I know that is true.
Don't say that this is the end.
Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again.
I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can't we give our love another try?
Come on.
Sorry, we're just quite excited there. That actually worked. What's next? What's next? Oh, yes.
Piano.
Piano man. Da 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 da, he's a piano man. Da, da, da. We're not doing that one, but Geoff's going to play the piano.
Oh, man. Hang on.
This song has every probability of going badly wrong at the end because I have to change into 7 sharps. But there we go. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
2, 3, 4. Thank you.
Very nice singing from Jemma there. Wah! Oh, now I need. To, now I get to sing a solo.
Can you see that?
I can see it. Solo, I can hardly hear it.
So now we're going to move on to a Shania Twain one that we did want to do three-part harmony in, but I've failed to learn.
No,
it.
She's not failed to. It's very tricky. So
so I'm going to step away and let the Venus and Mars Rock Show for one song.
For one song only. It's Venus and Mars Rock Show. You could go and stand behind the camera and go and make thumbs up at us.
Make directorial decisions.
Yeah.
Right, I'll just leave things as they are.
Yes. Remember, it's in F.
Yeah, and the capo's on 3. The capo, I think.
Done stuff in the garden. They've actually been people here.
Yeah.
So, well, obviously we have Liz here.
Yeah.
But that's only the only person. Yeah. This. Right. So the next song.
We all want to move back. that way, like.
Oh, we want to move that way.
Well, I thought so. I think. Yeah.
Geoff needs to move as well. We just push him up here.
Yeah.
And it's like roll over.
Are you in the middle? Are you looking straight at?
Yes, I'm looking at the camera. So this one is one that Geoff and I used to do with Big John, and we've done it in Snakes and Ladders. But not for a long while, actually.
No, because it's difficult.
Right? It's really hard.
Never done it.
Jemma's never done it, and it's a hard song, and let's just see what happens.
One, two. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Liz. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Just, it was all right. That was all right.
I don't know any other
that
words.
That was the best we've done it, actually.
I think it was the best we've done it, yes.
Despite a couple of...
Ah, now we're not going to be able to see the bottom, are we?
That should be all right, though, because it's a big one.
Yes, piano, isn't it?
Yeah.
66 comments. Is it going to stay
there? Same, saying shut up!
So this is
a song that we know really well, singing-wise, don't we, Emma?
We know it so well.
We do know it so well. That's a clue for you.
Yeah. Let's. But singing with me playing the bass and Geoff on the piano.
Yeah.
Could be a different matter. But let's see. So, sorry, Benny and Bjorn, if we cock this up. Let's do it.
2, 3.
Again. We'll come in again.
Right. 2, 3, 4.
It was nearly there. Thank you, Geoff, for learning that. Yeah. It was very nearly there. I hope you enjoyed that. Oh, now we get on to a bit of silliness. That'll be good fun. Let's do something silly now. Let's do something silly. We're fast approaching the end. How long have we been playing for? Not, it doesn't feel like we've been playing for very long at all. No one's going to say anything.
Oh, now.
Yes.
Wait a minute.
Oh. No, they're over here.
Oh, they're there.
They're here.
Right. We should start together.
2, 3, 4.
Oh, you shouldn't have kissed me. It got me so excited. And when you asked me out, I really was delighted. So we went to a pub in Belsize Park. And we cheered on England as the sky grew dark. Oh, you shouldn't have kissed me. You started a fire. But I found out in time, you're a serial liar. You lied about your status. You lied about your life. You never mentioned your 3 children.
Tragic music, and I laid down to die. But later I woke, and I hadn't stopped crying. You should never have kissed me. Tasted of deceit. Your perfume was adultery, but I'm not a piece of meat. So I'll be the one that you couldn't acquire. I found out in time, you're a serial liar. You lied about your status, you lied about your life. I pity your 3 children, and I pity your whole.
My mum
and my uncle, and that was good fun. Could I have some? Sorry. And that was Kirsty MacColl, poor old Kirsty MacColl, God rest her soul. That was Kirsty MacColl's song called England 2, Columbia 0. And it's very, very funny. Let me take
your water and then
okay.
Is this our last song?
Yeah.
Hang on.
I've got 2 pegs in my hand.
Yep.
So we've got to our last song. What time is it? It feels like it's gone really fast. Oh,
we've only got this song anyway, so...
We have, this is it. We've not practiced anything else. I mean, it's 11 songs, it's a fair amount. We thought that was enough anyway.
You done?
Well, it doesn't matter if it's enough.
Well, it doesn't. No, it doesn't matter if it's enough or not, because it's the last song. Now, what have we got to remember in this one?
Everything.
Everything. Yeah.
Are so, we in the right key?
Yeah, we did. Yes, we did this. We did a Halloween song last October, and we're going to do it again now, even though it's not Halloween. And when we did it as a video, the three of us, it had lots of harmonies and lots of overlapping bits and lots of craziness and saxophones and really cool bass lines and all that. But this is a simpler version. Okay, are we ready?
2, 3, 4.
He'll buy me a thumb before he'll buy me a rose. Be covered in dirt before I'm covered in gold. Say what you want, but I won't ever be told. 'Cause I'm in love with a monster. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Friends say I'm stupid and I'm out of my mind. But without you, boy, I'd be bored all the time. No, I don't really care for the same conversation. Got everything I need and I'd rather be chasing, chasing love with a monster. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm in love. Chat about what's coming up next. We're going live, so we have no news for you, but no news is good news, they always say.
So yeah, just check out the page.
Check out the page. There will be things, but we just don't know quite what yet. We'll keep you in suspenders, as my dad used to say.
Your mum is definitely watching, so you might want to say something to your mum.
Oh yes, thanks for watching, Mum. It's lovely to have you watching, and hopefully, fingers crossed, all being well. I'll see you in a couple of weeks, and Gemma will see you sooner, probably. Thank you, everyone who's watched. Thanks to Chris, Wendy, and Rob, and everybody, just everybody. It's really nice to have you here. Makes us feel part of something again.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it, really. Is anyone going to turn it off, or are we just going to keep chatting all day?
I will.
Yeah, okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Oh, I don't know if I know how.
Seagulls are saying, well done.
Finished.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you have to.